Larsa Pippen was once Kim Kardashian's BFF, yet she ruined every chance during her tell-all interview of being friends with the Kardashians again. Once, Larsa Pippen was in the innermost circle of Kim Kardashian, but those days are gone, it seems. The 46-year-old totally burned her relations with the beauty mogul Kim K and her family in a dramatic interview in which she said that Kim's husband Kanye West had brainwashed the Kardashians against her. And not only that, but also if she hadn't dated Tristan Thompson first and introduced him to Khloe Kardashian, she wouldn't never have met former boyfriend Tristan. Now that Larsa has shown her true colors, Kardashian sisters want absolutely nothing to do with her. They feel betrayed that Larsa would not only do this interview and talk about their family behind their backs but also say things that are hurtful and unnecessary, the insider said. In fact, eagle-eyed fans also noticed there was a trouble between Larsa and the Kardashian sisters since July 22nd as they unfollowed each other on Instagram at the time. Irrespective of such revelation and allegation, Kim was looking forward to peace and reconciliation with Larsa. But now, sadly, there's no hope of a reconciliation at this point, and this seems like her way of trying to stay relevant, the source said.